How much salt is too much? Adults should have no more than about 6 grams of salt a day. But as a nation, we take in a lot more than that, probably up to 40% more. 3/4 of that salt comes from hidden sources, processed meats, crisps and so on, but also sauces, condiments, pickles, bread, even breakfast cereal, as well as takeaways and ready meals. Of course, we also need to bear in mind that what you add when you're cooking and what you add at the table also count.